don't typically do a lot of text formatting when you're using JavaScript, but there are some really common escape sequences that you'll frequently use. I want to go through them quickly and show you a demonstration of how they're used. Your common escape sequences are backspace, tab, new line, double quote, single quote, and backslash. Typically, I don't usually use the backspace one, but the others I've used frequently. And so I have sample JavaScript code here showing that you have the escape sequence of a tab, and then you have an escape sequence of a slash. You have several new lines with a tab, and then you have another new line, tab, 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 and you have quotes put in here. Now, if you look at the JavaScript, this is just a really simple JavaScript where we're running the demo function. And I have a variable named display. And it's the exact thing that you see here, except it's stretched out because I usually don't necessarily wrap lines. It doesn't come across wrapped anyway in here. It does wrap in the tool that I'm using. I use either Dreamweaver or Optana. I like Dreamweaver better, but for a free tool, Optana is fantastic. So it's the same text. I actually copied it and pasted it here using a pre-formatted tag. So when you hit the demo button, it runs the onload function, which we'll call my demo function, which simply renders this in JavaScript. So when I hit demo, you'll see that my tab's in here, and you'll see the formatting of a slash, and you'll also see one of my very favorite quotes of all times, tabbed in. I love deadlines. I like the whooshing sound they make as they fly by, and that's by Douglas Adams. So we used escape sequences for the quotes, for the tab, and you'll notice I actually have three tabs here, and it will reflow. If I reflow the box here, the text will reflow as well. And then I have I end my quote, I have a new line, and three tabs in for where it says Douglas Adams. So you might do a little formatting of text in JavaScript, and this is the most common set of escape sequences that I see used.